Alright, gonna attempt to do the Temple Tide in this game. And I don't remember anything from the last time I played it, so that's great. I should probably not wait a month between plays. Again, recall. Don't remember what that does. Ascend. Ultra hand. That's not how you do it. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay. And I missed. I wonder if there's a jump button in this game. There is. Okay. I made it through the first part. It only took me like 5 minutes to figure out what the hell I was doing. That's good though. Because. Okay, does that do anything? Are you just gonna smile upon me? You're not even gonna heal me or anything? Lame. Okay, but how does my. I don't have enough health. Oh my god. Oh wait, is this the shrine? No, of course it's not the shrine. Say I could teleport. That one's close there, so that works. At least they knew what they were doing here. And they were just like, we're gonna piss them off by sending them out for another shrine. But yeah, so far this game's giving me a little more pause than Breath of the Wild did, which is good, because not even playing through that on hard gave me much more pause. That's the Mirror of Twilight. Am I traveling out of this thing right now? Am I an idiot like that? Yes, yes I am. Thing. Let's travel here again. A little confused. Okay, so we don't go that way. have abilities. What's this? Doing it right, Nintendo. Yes, this is where it wants me to be. Derek, hello. I don't know why my thing never works when you do that. Oh, this thing just straight up went back up the water. Oh, okay. Oh, it's all good, buddy. I ended up, I ended up using the money I was gonna spend on those shirts. I'm unsure of how this one works. Got it. Figured it out. I'm making this game a lot harder than it is. Yes, cleanse me of my evil. I need it. I'm so evil. Sorry, give me 1 second here. Just want to flip that. There we go. Oh, God. This thing looks fun. Yeah, of course that didn't work. Try this again. Had the wrong track, or I was putting too much weight on it. Did it just leave without me? How rude. Here we go. feel like this is a bad idea. How do I get down? Like, safely down? Oh god. That's how. Oh! That's not how. Hit the water, hit the water, hit the water. Nope, I'm gonna hit stone. Oh, I'm so gonna hit stone. There was a dive button, I could have gone forward. Alright. Let's pay attention this time. Alright, so we know we don't need the fan. Far into the water, though. Yay, lily pads! As much as I died the first time, flying on that thing was kind of fun. Hard to control, though. Damn, that was high. I have to do this again. Like, it doesn't give you the option to take stamina. Yeah.
Ah, good. I see you have managed to open the door. You haven't fully recovered yet, but that is to be expected. You were almost beyond saving. By visiting the shrines and receiving their blessings, you have mitigated some of the corruption's effects. Though our time together has been brief, I am so happy that we finally met. You are exactly as Zelda said. Done everything I can for her. Now it is up to you.
Cryptic. Did they make the Master Sword sentient? Like... Yeah, I didn't really want to have my webcam on right now.
Link.
That's me, if I was Link.
Link! You must find me.
assume I'll be able to teleport back up here for stuff later. I don't want to sit. So, just want me to straight up jump off this ledge? Is that what we're doing? Oh, you had apples. Right, how many things there were to collect? And these over the little ones. And all the different things you can make. There's a bunch of food recipes. I assume I'm to be headed towards the castle. See green Zonai shit over there. I wasn't there in Breath of the Wild. No, it was one of the foxes that I ran past. See? I don't know if you can see the fox right there? That's what just made that noise. where you want me. I can't do that. All I can do is shoot it and kill it.
Now where have you been?
Stuff.
Linky, you're not a ghost, are you? Hey. That looks interesting. Phew. One step at a time. Exactly happened.
Yeah, I know who Pyrrha is. She was in the last game.
So when you and Princess Zelda go beneath Hyrule Castle, you discover a mysterious mummy which suddenly reanimates. Then Zelda falls into a fissure and vanishes. That must have been when the castle rose and the ruins fell. Then, later, you wake up on a sky island, saved by the arm that was stuck to the mummy.
Yes.
You get the Pura pad from an unusual creature and learn that your new arm belonged to someone named Rawr.
But is it the same Rawr disappears from the old games?
You hear the princess's voice and find your way here.
I don't like when they reuse names for new characters, because like confuses me.
What?
Especially when they're not definitive about where these fall in the goddamn timeline. King's name? I thought it was the Sage and fucking Owl from Ocarina. Sage of Light.
Mm-hmm.
That guy's name starts with an R too, so I might have got that confused. Either way.
Yes.
Raru is a name that has been used in the Zelda games before. Okay, so just go to the castle. Cool. Huck. Ooh, another shrine. So they make those pretty easy to spot just by, like, looking around. There's one over there, too. I know Hudson. He was in the last game. That didn't work the way I wanted it to. Okay, I'm gonna waste time on that I don't want to waste. Thank you. wonder how close it wants me to get to the castle. And he's not. There's no guy in here to talk to, I don't think. Besides this dude. What the fuck? Same, buddy. Same. I love how my box is in the cutscene is like stuck there. Puzzle gonna be a Korok in this game or what? I think after I talk to Pura, I'm gonna end this, because the next little bit of gameplay for this is just gonna be a lot of running around and trying to figure out how to unlock the map and everything. And that's not something I'm going to stream, that's just something I will record. That way it can be condensed and be just straight and running through the field time can be cut down. Ooh, new clothes. Yeah. That's like one of my favorite parts of these games.
Check it. Woohoo!
What happened to all the old towers?
Oh! Yeah! Mm-hmm.
Turned the Sheikah tablet from the last one into a Nintendo Switch and called it a PuraPad. I don't understand. This seems a lot different than the last game for the map.
Yeah.
Did they switch Lanayru and Elden? I'm gonna have to load up the other game and check that. I feel like they did. I feel like those two were opposite in the last game.
Yes.
This game actually trying to guide you in a specific direction for the first place to go. Why would you do that? You're supposed to be open world.
Yeah.
That's one thing I really liked about Breath of the Wild is, like, it gave you no insight into which one of the divine beasts to go after first. It's just like, hey, here's the game, here's the Great Plateau, we're gonna give you a rundown, and then after the Great Plateau, just have at it. Go wherever you feel. I did a lot of that game backwards, too. There's gonna be a lot to this game. Wow. I'm gonna enjoy that, though. Why does it say 1:35 p.m.? Does this game have its own internal clock? Alright, this is... Why am I trying to get in that? It's very far away. Well, that is going to be the end of this stream, because the next little bit of gameplay for this is going to be a lot of running around, doing shrines, collecting shit, so I'm going to want to be able to cut the crap out of that video. Thanks for watching!